and source of ignition. By removing any one from the fuel and oxygen, we can stop fire. Fire is categorized in four parts: Class A, Class B, Class C, and Class D. Class A, solid fire, that is, fire due to woods, clothes, rubber, and paper. Class D, fire due to flammable liquid. Class C, fire due to flammable gas, like fire due to LPG. Class D, metal fire. Shut down the power when there is fire due to electricity. Then find out the category of fire E, B, C, or D and extinguish accordingly. Method to operate fire cylinder. Read the labels and learn how to operate fire extinguisher. Put the safety pin of the cylinder. Place the head of the hose of the cylinder towards the base of the flame. Press the hand lever. Keep on moving the hose left and the right on the surface of the fire until fire is extinguished.